أكد رئيس هيئة الأركان المشتركة الأمريكية الفريق أول مارك ميلي العمل مع القوات المسلحة الأردنية لمحاربة خطري تهريب المخدرات والإرهاب، مشددا على تقديم الاستشارات والمعدات العسكرية للجيش الأردني. تجدر الإشارة إلى أن اللقاء الحصري مع رئيس هيئة الأركان الأمريكية المشتركة سيبث كاملا عبر برنامج العاشرة مساء غد وعلى شاشة المملكة.
Yeah, so the drug trafficking is a very serious issue, and it's combined actually with the terrorist issue, because many of the terrorist organizations are linked to the narco trafficker pieces. So that's a very serious concern. What our interest, what the U.S. interest in, is stability and peace throughout the region. That's the broader national security interest. And we do that by, with, and through our friends and allies in the region. So we offer training, advice, assistance, military equipment, that sort of thing, for the Jordanian Armed Forces. And the Jordanian Armed Forces are very professional. They're very capable. They're well led with General Youssef, who I've had a long-standing relationship with as well. So we work together to try to combat that common scourge of drug trafficking in combination with the terrorists.
وأكد للمملكة أن الشرق الأوسط أولوية بالنسبة للأمن القومي الأمريكي، وقال إنه لا يتخيل أن تتخلى الولايات المتحدة عنه أبدا.
The United States has been committed to the Middle East really since before World War II in the 1930s. It's a critical region for the United States in terms of U.S. national security priorities. You know, we've got Asia, Europe, Middle East, Africa, South America. We have a lot of global commitments all over the world. But the Middle East is clearly very, very important and very significant to the United States for a lot of reasons. We have very close friendships and partnerships. We want to make sure that the region is stable. Obviously, the region is a primary source of oil and energy resources for other parts of the world. So we've had a long-standing relationship with the Middle East, and I suspect that we will continue to have that. I can't imagine that the United States would ever walk away from the Middle East. I think it's too important to U.S. national security interests, and I think we'll remain committed for many, many years and decades to come.